We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance.
Well, that's just great kickoff coverage right there. And you can see a lot of emotion on the field right now.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. A gain of 8 on the carry. Here he goes. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
You know, these backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
That'll bring up second and 12.
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on their own 34. And he's leveled at the 45. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
He has some room. Up the middle for a nice game. Great run there to get the first down.
Again, the option play here is such a tough play to defend. The defense just doesn't know what the quarterback is thinking, and again, does a nice job here to pick up the first down.
Throws it in a hurry, and he's tackled at the 45-yard line.
Nothing flashy at all, but now that first down marker is a lot closer.
That'll make it second and 7.
Complete. He's got room.
Hey, kill, kill, kill.
Handoff up the middle. He tackles him for a loss.
That makes it second.
10th play of the drive. Quick throw. He's taken down at about the 29-yard line.
Number 24 makes the tackle at the 29-yard line. That'll bring up third and 6.
Check time! Black five!
And now he's got room to run. Gets it out quickly. They'll bring him down around the 11-yard line.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
And they make the stop right around the 2-yard line.
That's good for the game. That brings up second and 1.
Score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
And he tacks on the extra point. So a 14-play, 87-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
So our score, 7-0. And they can forget about returning this one. Alabama's staff and their fans have heard all week long their quarterback's going to play terribly on the road. I think their staff's got them ready to prove them wrong right now.
I think this staff really has rallied this entire team around some of that negative talk, and I think they believe in their guy that he can go on the road and make the plays and lead them to a big victory. You know, sometimes when you hit some adversity like that, you see teams circle the wagon, and I really believe this week they've done a great job of doing that. Now they just have to go out and execute the plan and go out and win this game.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Watch two.
Fires across the middle. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Crimson Tide. The extra point to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. A quick two-play, 75-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
We're even at 7 in this one. Alabama is ready to kick it away. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 21-yard line. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, and you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Gets to about the 24-yard line. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Third and eight. Ball on the 24.
Here we go.
Green eight.
Motion. Scrambling around. Slides down to the ground. An incredible series for the defense, and they get him out after 3 plays.
That offense has to regroup and come up with a plan to move the ball down the field next time.
Booming kick. Tackle at the 32-yard line. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Got a man. Watch out here. He's pushed out of bounds at the 44.
Man, that is a great call and a big gain, especially on an early down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 44. They'll give it off here. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That makes it 7-6.
Caught by the tight end, past the marker. Caught. Tackle made at the 36.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36.
Red 2, blue 20. Run.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
Tight left, Four down. Mike 3. Red 2, blue 4. Blue 4.
Here's a screen pass, gets it to the back, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. So at the end of one, we get a tie game at 7-7. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number 2. Deep pass to the end zone.
Quick thinking there. You know, they're liable to put the ball in the air on third, so it's a smart play to keep your hands ready.
It's fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. Alabama could take the lead with this field goal. It has the distance, and he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
Got a receiver and he dropped it. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Puts it away, and it's a great kick. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Alabama is up a field goal. Has some daylight. Tackle around the 45-yard line. That's a deal. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45.
Mike three.
Here we go.
Go!
Motion.
Quick throw to the tight end. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line.
That's a gain of 12 on the play.
First down. Tight right. Solo out there. Check the outs out there.
Three down.
Dead two!
And down he goes around the 31-yard line.
That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 31-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. Inside the 10. What a play, and that is first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Four down.
0-0, Mike three.
Red two, green 15.
Brought down at the two. Alabama has a 3-point lead. Touchdown, Alabama!
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
He's
splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And they can forget about returning this one. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. And he's tackled in the open field. He scrambled. And he's going to be sacked.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
We've got third and 12. Ball on the 23-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. And they push him out at the 22-yard line.
That'll bring up fourth and 13.
And this one is a beauty. Alabama's offense is just clicking on all cylinders, Herbie, right now. It's everything they planned for, and it's all working.
Everything is coming together for this offense. They seem to be getting better with each series. And, you know, this game started where this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem to, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing with their confidence with each possession.
Knocked out of bounds at about the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, it's second down.
Green 9, green, go!
He fires this one. That's incomplete.
Too bad that'll go down as an incompletion, because he made a really great play on the ball to make the catch.
And he's hit immediately.
I'm sure the defense thought he came up short. You know, sometimes the officials' judgments can have a big impact on a game.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. He gets hit out of bounds. The 47-yard line.
That's good for gaining 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Complete, he's out of bounds.
Gain of 17 yards. That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Mike 3, Mike 3. Fumble. Go!
Throws this one out to the left. The defender had it and then dropped it.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Mike 3! Mike 3!
Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 7-yard line.
Well, you know this defense is going to come after you. There's no doubt about that. And as an offense, you have to be prepared for that. In that play, they made them pay for blitzing.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
Four down. 0-0, Mike 3. Red 2.
This one is incomplete. This is the 10th play of this drive.
That brings up second.
Taken down at the 3-yard line. Alabama will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. So here we go. It's third and goal from the 2-yard line. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. They'll bring him down just outside the goal line. The stop around the 1 yard line. Not quite enough for the first. Looks like they'll turn it over on downs.
You know what? I think they still made the right call there.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They'll spread the field with five wide. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Second and five.
From their own 6 yard line, second down. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 17-7, Crimson Tide.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play, and that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick, you know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know. Do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He really got a hold of that kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 30.
Mike three. Green nine. Green.
Here's an opening. Complete. It's the junior. He's knocked out of bounds at the 40.
10 yards. First down.
Up a yard of anything on that run.
Just a great job here by the defender of timing the hit and getting him down.
From their own 40-yard line, it's second down.
Hey, check two, check two, check two. Mike three, dog four.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And they've got all their DBs in there to match up against the five-wide set. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Fourth down.
he's taken down at the 18-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Gets it out quickly. And he's tackled at the 28-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
Seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
They come out on an empty backfield. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37. There he goes. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and 10.
Makes it to the 31.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
Easy.
Hand off inside, and he's quickly brought down.
Defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, and somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Thank you.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Tackle made at the 28.
Number 47 makes the tackle.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board.
Fourth and seven.
And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. The kick is up, and he splits the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one. Alabama's shown that they can score points. We can see that, but it has not been pretty at all in the third quarter.
Well, they just seem to have gone cold here in the third quarter, and if they can get a big play on defense or special teams, maybe that'll possibly ignite these guys.
Alabama is up by a touchdown. And he is drilled at the 19-yard line. So the sack makes this a second and long.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Steps up an easy sack for a loss. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. really got a hold of that one. Well covered by the kicking team. He didn't go anywhere.
What I like about this play is that the guys stayed in their lanes and didn't allow the big play. In wind like this, fielding a punt is like trying to catch a knuckleball. And sometimes you just don't know where it's going to come down.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards.
That makes it second and two.
Black five, black go!
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. The 49-yard line.
No gain on the play.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it.
Larry, Larry, Larry. Hey, check Mike 33. Check Mike 33. Come on.
Red. Get it on the counter, and they shut it down. Huge play for the defense.
The offense tried to run right by him with the counter play, but the defense was there to make the stop. Great hold, guys.
We're about set to start things up again. Alabama up 7 points.
No, is it? No, no.
Check motion, motion, motion.
Zips it to the tight end, and he hits him hard at the 42.
Number three on the tackle at the 42-yard line. That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. So with one quarter remaining, the Crimson Tide in front, 17-10. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Sometimes when you've got speed, that's all you need. It's the one thing you just can't defend.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31.
0-0, Mike Green. Red, 2, Green, 9.
Go, check in motion.
Caught, open field. He steps out at the 27-yard line.
That makes it second and 6.
Man left, man left.
And he tackles him hard at the 30. Third down, and they need to get it to the 21. Alabama is up a score. He's taken down around the 26-yard line. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he got it.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
20-10, Alabama. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Last time out, the offense wasn't able to convert on fourth down.
This offense comes out on the field again after being stopped on downs the last time out. And not only does that affect them in a negative way, but you know what it does is it gives this defense that they're facing a ton of confidence and a lot of momentum as they come back out on the field.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That is a loss of 3 yards. That makes it 37.
From their own 28-yard line, it's third down. And
Down he goes at the 31.
Gain of three on the play. That makes it fourth and four.
Pushed out of bounds. He's under pressure, going long. Almost intercepted. From their own 49-yard line. Second down. Just under three to go in regulation. First down grab by the receiver, brought down at about the 37-yard line. He sails it long, finds the junior. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. Here's the point after to try to cut this to a three-point game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He makes it to the 18-yard line. Time's running short here, so let's see what plays out.
You know, we still have a lot of time left in this game. It's not as if the offense can just take a knee three times and get out of here with a win. I still think they've got to be aggressive. At the same time, the quarterback's got to make good decisions and make sure that he and the running back secure that football, and they cannot afford to turn it over.
That brings him second and five.
It's second down, five to go. Ball on the 23. Makes it out to about the 36. And the delayed handoff works for a big game.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. The Longhorns use their second timeout. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Level at the 33-yard line.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
And he's going to come up with a sack. After the sack, it's now fourth and long. And this one is a beauty. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Well, this sets up the drama here in the fourth quarter. They've got the opportunity they've been looking for, an opportunity to take the lead and the win. And
And he's got all the time in the world. Wants to go long and the junior makes the catch. And they make the stop at about the 19-yard line. Under a minute left in the game. Fires it out. They'll bring him down around the 11-yard line.
Hey, kill, kill, kill. Black five, black five.
That makes it second and two.
And he stops the clock with a spike.
That'll bring up third and two.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go.
Mike check, 33. 33.
Black five. Hey, kill, kill, kill.
Under pressure. And that just might do it. Intercepted. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own five.
Mike three. Mike three.
Nice run there.
On the carry. Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Double tight, guys. Double tight.
Four down. Four down. Zero, zero. Mike three. Red two. Green nine.
And this one's all but wrapped up with the final score, 2017, Alabama. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.